It's 11:15 a.m. Thursday, 22nd February. Oh, I don't know, June. Oh, 22nd June 2017. So, I'm ready to go out to the job agency. Because on Tuesday I didn't go, so I'm gonna do my job search thing. And I got it signed for a work for the Dole activity. So I spoke to my consultant, and she said that she has an admin position, so that might be good. I also applied for this volunteering thing for and they sent me an email. It's for Afghanistan refugees, providing support to admin. It's an admin position. So those kinds of jobs where you're working with homeless people or refugees or causes like that, you can do volunteering jobs for those. I think those kinds of jobs are that's where I want to get the experience in social justice and human rights things. So there are these, where I usually apply for jobs, it's seek.com.au. So I said they received my expression of interest, and someone may contact me. There was another job, volunteering as well. If I can't get I want to get the work experience so I can get the kind of job I want to get, because I'm not really that interested in, I do need money to live, but I'm not really, for me, working is not just to make money. At the moment I don't have to make money to survive, because I live with my mom and my brother, so in that regard I am kind of, I have a privilege there. So right now, if I can get work experience doing the type of jobs I want to get, human rights, social justice, in a legal capacity, something like that. So that's a good opportunity to do it. So yeah. I did get this movie last week. I ordered Catch Me If You Can. The Blu-ray. I haven't seen any of my movies. I started seeing Dear White People, the movie version. I just can't concentrate. I find it very difficult to concentrate, so. My face weird. I don't know what to do about that. So I've been doing. I still haven't done a lot of voice training, but I have been doing a lot of reading out aloud. So that's good. Reading out aloud. That does do something to get my vocal cords stretching or something, I don't know. So, anyway, so. Usually I come up around 9. I hate the mornings, it's so cold, I just don't feel like getting out of bed, and it's like, man. I want to see if I can get my time for the job search moved down to 2 o'clock instead of 10:30. I'll see if I can do that, because I don't like going in the mornings. I got nose hair. I gotta get the nose hair. Oh my god. So beastly. Look. Nose hair! Oh no! I haven't made my veggie stew for the last 2 days. I've been making a sort of. I've been a bit lazy, but I've been making potatoes, and it's like a potato stew with potato, tomatoes, and mushrooms, and I eat it with bread, but that's not really the proper veggie stew. Hopefully today I will make the veggie stew properly. That'll do it. That'll do it. Wait. Well, I did want to comb my hair and all that, so that's good. That is good. That is good. Oh shit, why is my dog barking? I still want my hair to grow more. I gotta take care of it. I gotta take care of it. I gotta take care of it properly. So it's 11:22 a.m. I have to go out again into this world. Into this world. I'm gonna go out into this world. Yes, it will be good to get work experience. Hopefully this place isn't that far away where I have to do my work experience. Work with the doll thing, yeah. So I've got to do like 15 to 16 hours per fortnight. So that would be like 8 hours per week, which is not bad. I mean, I might ask for like two sessions, like 4 hours each. So like maybe Thursday and Friday, 4 hours each. It'll make me go out of the house and get my moods. Because I noticed that when I go out and I come back, I feel more active. Whereas if I stay at home, I start getting depressed and I don't want to do anything. So maybe making me go out is good to get me more active and engaged or something. Okay, so yeah, they said they would deliver my, you know, this. I bought this eight socket thing. I think they might have tried to deliver it. It might be at the post office. No, wait a minute. No. I don't think they did try to deliver it. Because I saw a van, but that was a different van. It was an Australia Post. It was another delivery service. Yesterday when I was yesterday. Well, the day before he was driving the car out. Anyway, so I gotta go. I gotta go. Well, it's 11:26 a.m. Thursday, 22nd June 2017. I just recorded my get ready with the morning and the program crashed and I lost my recording. God, wait a minute, is this the one? Does this say something? SCC something? What is that? Let me see if I can. Oh wait, I'll just stop this. Alright, so that's what I'm wearing for today. Oh, my messy room! Oh, my messy room! My messy room! I wanna go. I'm gonna
This is how I look like. Yeah, this is how I look. I gotta go. I had an okay sleep last night. I gotta find one of these sweater type things. Alright, I gotta go. Gotta drive the car. Alright, just so finished the job search. I applied for 2 volunteering positions as well. So, oh yeah, the work for the doll thing I'm starting. Well, it's an admin position. It's at a place that's a bit far away, but it's for a police citizens youth club. So it's like a, like an admin position in a youth club. Like a, this disadvantaged youth, helping them, But I'm as an admin assistant. So hopefully, she said that I could do 15 hours a week and get it done in 3 months instead of 6 months. So I applied for some other jobs. I applied for 5 normal jobs and 2 volunteering positions. So, yeah, see how that goes. Yeah, this is better. It's like, I want to get work experience. That's what I want. Well, I want to get a job, but the most important thing is to get work experience so I can say, hey, look, I've got this experience, and I can put it on my resume. And so, yes, I have this, I have that. So I don't feel like I'm, I don't have any work experience. I gotta go home and I gotta help my mom do some shopping, so I gotta drive the car. So I gotta go do that. I think it's 1:10 after 1:05. So I'm in the car. Came back from the job center, but now I am going shopping. Well, actually, I'm driving the car while my mom's doing the shopping. So I am in the car. It's a bit warm in here, but she's doing the shopping. So there you go.